Today's men's soccer game versus Ben Franklin has been postponed.
Ball right there. Yeah.
John. There's balls on the goals. Let them know the balls are on the goals. They're right there. We got somebody. We got guys.
Thank you. looking through the window.
Explain. These words bother me.
If I yell out there, they'll hear me.
I
a little offline. I think if I ever call a timeout, I'll set the thing up.
Thank you.
Who's number five?
On our team?
Yeah. It's Lindsay Booten.
I didn't know she would recognize her.
Laura.
it, pass it.
It's kind of passing it. There's a guy in your way.
This is not safe. Dance going in.
Come on.
3:45 at noon.
After the first half, we were still scoreless. Both teams are looking to get something going here. Midfield, and this is really what the whole game's just been, back and forth midfield. It's kicked down the line, but no one's there except Springfield. So then the goalkeeper get it, decides just kick it out of bounds to be a Bayhawks ball. Who just kicks it right back out of bounds. Points of contact, three out of bounds. Springfield trying to take it to the goal, but it's just wide.
Oh,
loose and out of bounds. Where we're spending most of our time this quarter. Half, whatever. Period. Other points of deciding time in sports. That's a shot. It's going downfield. Absolutely no one's able to get to it. But the Springfield goalkeeper will just kick it right out. It gets cut off. Kicked down. Decided to secure it this time instead of booting it. Smart move. Dribbling it. Wrong sport. Wrong type of dribble as it kicks right up into midfield. Picks it up and take a guess where this one's going. Out of bounds. Shelby Pariseau throws it in and it just kind of kips off in Springfield's number 24 is not on the roster sheet, that's right. She will remain nameless then. I have no idea what just happened there. By the way, it's back out, and Shelby's gonna throw it again, and it's back out again. Same play, just about 10 yards down. This one's just straddling the line. Amazed how that one didn't go out of bounds. Oh, spoke too soon. There, just kind of a kick to open space. Springfield takes it, down. Yep, Springfield might have a play here as they're going down, but just gets kicked away, kicked back up, and kicked away again. Punted with a wild loft, but no distance. This one kicks wide open right to goalkeeper. She's going to take it. Spin the ball a little bit, stuff goalies do. Kicks it in the air as it falls down off the knee, maybe the shin. Either way, got some distance to kick away. That's it. Upfield, he gets right past Shelby, and it's gonna roll out of bounds into the corner. Ooh. 23 Kimberly Krugers takes one right off the mush. She appears to be staying on the field for now. But a shot right to the face.
Thank you.
appears to be okay, a little shaken, but he's gonna carry on. Someone in the crowd pointing out that it was in the air. I mean, sure, I'm no better. I'm just here to point out the obvious as well. Picked up anyway, it's kicked away, out of bounds. Brightside, it will get a redo. Essentially. Here we go, take two. See if it has any better results. Nope, has worse results. This one landed about midfield on the side bounce. Thank you.
Oh.
tens, sudden death. Two tens, they're sudden death.
Thank you.
Jump!
Wait. No. It'll just take a weird bounce and just kind of trickle on.
Come on.
don't even know what she tripped on. This bell tower just decides when it wants to go off. I'm guessing they don't